We topped a little hill up here, and he went to shooting at me.
Bill Keith says when he turned on Newtown Road, a maroon Dodge truck nearly rear-ended him. A half mile later, he says the passenger in that truck started shooting.
Bullet came through the back window, knocked it out, and through the windshield right in front of me.
Keith says the truck then started ramming his van.
I went in the ditch on the left-hand side of the road, pulled it up out of the ditch, and nosed it into the ditch on the right-hand side of the road, and the car was a-burning, and I got the hell out of it.
Bill uses oxygen to help him breathe, but the bottles in his van turned into bombs.
After I got out of the car, all this stuff in it went to exploding. There was a can of gasoline right by the back door. Maybe a bullet hit it, maybe it upset or busted, I don't know, but it was on fire.
Keith says even though his van was destroyed,
the only thing left from the car is our insurance papers. That's it.
He was fortunate to make it out.
My ribs hurt where I hit that steering wheel. My airbags did not go off, and I hit the steering wheel pretty hard. I am lucky. Been lucky all my life.
Brett Raines, 4029 News.